come on, I'm ready. I'm sick of waiting on a miracle. She basically said, I want to go get it. Like, this is a song motivational for a lot of people. I feel like a lot of people can relate to this type of song. Because, like, anybody like that in the world is probably going through that same thing where, you know, you just sitting in your room, you procrastinate a lot on life.
Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All
right, man, what's good with y'all, man? We got Stefani, Beatriz, Waiting on a Miracle from Encanto. Now, look, y'all, I was supposed to watch this movie last weekend, but I ended up being, like, real busy. So, tonight, after this video drop, I'm watching this movie, man, because I need to find out who Bruno is right now, y'all. I'm not playing. But, y'all know, we got this movie, you know. What am I saying? We got this movie song, song from the movie song. Same concept, you know what I'm saying? Let's check this out, see what's going on. Y'all, let's get it, y'all. Hey, y'all, I'm about to figure out who Bruno is tonight. Let's get it, y'all. Start it, y'all. Let's go. Okay. You got the whole family, man. I'm going to watch this movie tonight, bro. I'm not playing. But it's in slow motion. Okay. You got the dad. We got, okay.
Don't be upset. I'm mad at all. Don't feel regret or sad at all.
Don't feel regret. Don't feel sad at all. You know what I'm saying? If you did something or something wasn't your fault, don't feel sad at all. Don't feel any type of regret. You know what I'm saying? But let's get back to the show. Let's go. These songs be really good.
A part of the family, Madrigal. I'm fine. I am totally fine. We'll stand on the side as you shine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. Take another night up in my room, waiting on a miracle.
I can't take another night in my room waiting on a miracle, bro. See, bro, now I want to see this movie so bad. I want to just end this video right now and watch the movie now. But, bro, like, that's so relatable. I don't want to be sitting in my room no more, like, waiting on a miracle. You want to, you know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of people be in their room depressed or going through something internally, and they be sitting in their room a lot, like, I would say, like, you know, like, what can I say, not contradicting themselves, but procrastinating a lot about life and, like, what they want to do with their life, you know what I'm saying? So, they be sitting up in their room for a long time, you waiting on a miracle to happen, but you got to go out there and do something yourself, you know what I'm saying? But, nah, these songs from this movie, bro, they been really good and nice and descriptive, I feel like, man. I'm liking these songs a lot from this movie, bro. I definitely got to check out the movie after this video, for real, y'all.
Can't control the morning rain or a hurricane. Can't keep down the unspoken, invisible pain. Always waiting on a miracle, a miracle. Always walking alone. Always wanting for more.
Facts. All I need is a change. All I need is a chance. Shh, bro, her voice is very beautiful on this record, bro. I don't know, bro. Like, all the songs that I've heard from this movie so far have been really good songs. I want to watch this movie so bad. I'm ready to click out this video and watch this movie, bro. I want to watch this movie and figure out who Bruno is. And I want to hear all these songs over again. Because these songs that have been coming out from this movie, Encanto, been beautiful, bro. And this, I'm pretty sure this is a really big movie. I don't know like how big the movie is, but I know it's a big movie, you know what I'm saying? Because it's been popping up everywhere. I've been seeing it everywhere. And, like, I don't know. Like, the songs from this movie just been really good so far. So I definitely want to check out the movie after this, y'all, for real.
Something new.
Come on, I'm ready. I'm sick of waiting on a miracle. She basically said, I want to go get it. Like, this is a song motivational for a lot of people. I feel like a lot of people can relate to this type of song. Because, like, anybody like that in the world is probably going through that same thing where, you know, you just sitting in your room, you procrastinate a lot on life. And, you know what I'm saying, you just wait on a miracle to happen. But you got to go out there and go get up and go do it yourself. You know what I'm saying? You got to make something happen for you. Whether it be putting your family in a better position, getting yourself in a better position, helping somebody, helping a friend or family member, whatever the case may be. Like, this song right here is really beautiful. I like this song a lot, y'all. I'm not going to lie to y'all. It's beautiful. Her singing is beautiful. And the message she's displaying on this song is just a beautiful, I feel like, man. This is a really nice song, y'all. I like this record a lot. No, you not too late for no miracle, girl. Go out there and go chase your dreams, man. Man, that was a beautiful song right there. I know y'all seen that spin, too. That little spin. That spin she did in the middle of the video. That shit was crazy. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. That was crazy. But nah, there you have it, man. That was that Stefani Beatriz waiting on a miracle from Encanto, man. That was a pretty good song, man. But look, y'all, man. We out, man. Peace.